trigger warning. The following program is meant for both white and black audiences, and every other color imaginable.
Attorneys, the struggling parents, the families, the teachers, the students that are realizing that a system built to divide and impoverish and destroy us cannot stand if we do.
After Jesse Williams had a very inspirational and courageous speech during the BET Awards talking about the issues that the black community faces in the United States, of course, there were some individuals that were upset about it. And as a result, there was a petition on change.org to get him fired from his role on Grey's Anatomy.
49ers quarterback knelt instead of standing during the national anthem at last night's game.
Ultimately, it's to bring awareness and make people, you know, realize what's really going on in this country. There are a lot of things that are going on that are unjust, people aren't being held accountable for, and that's something that needs to change.
Wouldn't you love to see one of these NFL owners, when somebody disrespects our flag, to say, get that son of off the field right now, out, he's fired. He's fired!
Might be a cautionary lesson in LeBron for kids. Keep the political commentary to yourself, or as someone once said, shut up and dribble.
And we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. Nigga, I'm at the preacher's door. My knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright.
Oh, please. Ugh, I don't like it.
Say the least. This not helpful at all. This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans than racism in recent years.